This is so boring. I can't believe I got landed with detention again. Psst. Hey. Hello. Yes, you. Do you see anyone else here? Keep your voice down, would you? I don't want the professor hearing us and hitting us with double detention. I'm bored. What are you up to? Writing lines? Yeah, me too. I guess we're both just as bored as each other then. Shh. Did she hear us? Hey, be quiet, dummy. Wait. No. She's leaving? Huh. An errand? Or maybe a phone call? Well, now that she's gone, we can actually talk. You're in my maths class, right? Oh yeah, I've seen you there. I sit at the back so I can see everything without anyone knowing I'm watching. Always watching. You know, from my vantage point in the back row, I've had my eye on you. Specifically on that hair of yours. It's always so messed up. And I have been dying to get my hands on it. You don't really care about your hair? Well, tough, because I have to look at you and I care. So be a good boy and come here. It's okay. The professor isn't back yet. Come on, let me fix it for you. Who knows? You might even like the way it looks and be begging me to style it for you again. Sorry if my nails scratch you. I got them done at the weekend, so they're extra sharp and pointy right now. I'm trying to be gentle. Maybe if you paid more attention to your hair, your scalp wouldn't be so sensitive. Doesn't that look better? I'm not sure why you're nodding. You haven't even seen it yet. Here, I'll open my phone camera and you can look. Nice, right? I'm a great hairstylist. I know, it's one of my many talents. You're so welcome. It's nice to know that underneath that mop of hair, there is a decent-looking human being. While I was in there, I did discover something else that needs my attention. Don't look at me like that. It's nothing awful. It's just earwax. Everyone gets it. I bet you spend lots of time wearing headphones or earbuds, don't you? I thought so. And I can tell that you haven't had a proper look in your ears in quite some time. I guess it's hard to see them when they're hidden by all that hair. But now they're exposed to the air. It's time to freshen them up a bit. See what I can dig out. Don't worry, I'm not going to use my nails for this. Do you know how much I paid for these? Well, nothing, since I did them myself, but I'm still not ruining a fresh set by using them like little shovels. Instead, I've got this in my bag. It's got a nice, soft end, so it's going to be nice and gentle on your ears. Are you ready? What are you in for? The detention, of course. Has your brain turned to mush? No offense, but that sounds almost too boring to land you in detention. You sure you didn't, I don't know, steal from the headmaster's office or streak through the football fields? No? Okay, me neither. I got caught cheating on a test, which doesn't sound like much, but I'm a repeat offender. You, though, you seem like a good person. I don't know, something about the vibes you give off. Plus, remember, I was watching you in class before today, so I guess you can say I've had a bit of time to do a vibe check. Okay, that's looking much better. And you're looking much better. You feel better too? Excellent. And maybe now you'll be able to hear me a bit better too. Although, I think I missed a little bit of dirt from around the outside of your ears. So sloppy of me. Come here. This is the last time, I promise. I know the professor could come back at any moment. I'm ready to dash back to my seat at a moment's notice if I hear the door open. You might think my haircut is a bit odd, but it actually makes me more aerodynamic. Fast as fuck, boy. You like that? You do look more relaxed. I'd almost say that this detention has been good for you. You're coming out relaxed, clean, and stylish. Plus, you've had the pleasure of my company. Don't get any ideas, though. You can't land yourself in detention every time you want to spend time with me. Ah, you're blushing. Come on now, you think I don't know? I've seen you sneaking glances at me in class when you think I'm not looking. Don't worry. I spend a fair bit of time sneaking glances at you, too. Maybe we could, I don't know, meet up later this week and hang out. Maybe if I ask nicely, you'll let me touch your ears again. think the bell means our time is up and our detention is over. If the professor never came back, do we just leave? I guess if we get in trouble for it, I'll just see you in the next detention, won't I? See you around, and remember, text me.